Come on, Parker. Shift's over.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Die, miner!
Jerk, it's
help! Help!
Additional security required in Mine Sector M4. Disturbance in Mine Sector M4. Code yellow alert.
Miners, this is Eos, leader of the Red Faction. Our time has come. Workers in Mine M4 have started the rebellion. They're fighting and dying for
help,
you as I
help.
Speak. Find the Red Faction members among you. Join us and strike back at Altor. Together we...
All miners are ordered to ignore unauthorized announcements and return to their barracks.
About time you got here.
Code red alert in mine M4. Security level 2 response required. In mine M4. Security level 1 response required.
Stop.
Remember every dead miner, every injustice, and strike.
Code red emergency in mine M4. Security level 1 response.
Parker, you don't know me, but my name's Hendricks and I want to help you. I'm a security technician with Altor. I have my own reasons for hating them and wanting to help you. I've been watching the riots on security monitors. You're the only miner from M4 to make it this far. Be careful, Parker. Altor's rushing forces in to block the mines and keep the rebellion from spreading.
Stop!
Attention, all personnel. Mine M4 will be sealed in 5 minutes. All personnel are required to evacuate immediately.
If I can reach someone in the Red Faction, I'll
security
ask how you can
minor know. Barracks C2. I'll let you know. Security to Barracks C2.
Stop!
There's a back route into the docking bay up ahead, if it's not blocked. The escaping miners came this way, too. The elevators up ahead were destroyed in the fighting. You'll have to climb up.
Stop, right?
Hey, you!
I'm unarmed.
code red alert. Disturbance in docking bay 2. Security response required. Code yellow alert. Intruder in minor registration. Security. Code yellow alert. Intruder in registration medical.
Hurry, Parker. The miners are at the shuttle.
Intruder.
The elevator ahead should take you down to level N17, fairly close to the Red Faction base.
All non-security personnel are required to return to their barracks for the duration of the disturbances.
Careful down here, Parker. This mine section was abandoned years ago and is none too stable.
Geothermal power plant in this sector. If the power's knocked out, we can launch a major attack, but our squads are running into stiff resistance. If you can help them take out the power plant, I... Parker, one of my squads is pinned down inside the ventilation system. Can you help them out?
There's a route past the old rock crusher that should get you to the power plant, Parker.
Tell Eos we tried, but...
Report to the nearest guard station. You will not be harmed.
Give up, miner.
It's about time.
The tech in the main control room is on our side. Once you've sabotaged the other four systems...
You're dead, Raider!
job for you.
You should see the research center in the cavern ahead.
A monkey suit for you, Parker. Put it on and keep it on. Give me your weapons. They're too bulky.
You are not authorized for entry to this
Take
area.
The silence
Access denied.
This is a high security area. Be careful. Keep your weapon hidden and don't get too close to anyone.
Hey, this is my lucky day, Parker.
Watch out for cameras.
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
And if you have to kill someone, hide the body.
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
Parker, do you have Griffin yet?
That's creepy having all
these
guards around.
I'm sending a squad to me.
As soon as the miners go back to work.
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
I know that!
Wait, you...
You lead the way. You've got the gun.
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
You there!
We can escape that way. Okay, move!
Hold it, miner!
You get me to... There's a hidden door over here. There's a... We can't get out here.
That's an Altor personnel suppression. You're somewhere above the med labs now, Parker.
Don't shoot me, Parker. You have to grab K-Pick. He's the key to the whole thing. Don't kill him. Hundreds of...
Studying the lab security. There's a security door you have to pass to reach K-Pack's lab. Parker, I've been studying the lab security system.
Halt! Give up, Miner!
K-Pick headed out that way, Parker. I can't see into this area. There aren't any security cameras here.
Griffin says K-Pick knows how to cure the plague. I'm coming up there to help you.
So you made it past my little guards. Welcome to my zoo. You have arrived at an excellent time, Parker. Feeding time.
Help! Guards! You're dead!
Drop your weapons!
be going now, Parker. Enjoy your stay among others. Maybe you'll have the honor of joining them someday soon. Perhaps we will meet again, Parker. You should hope not. This is the feeding chute, Parker. Something is hungry.
I just work here.
To evacuate.
Go out the way I came in. Someone's waiting outside. There's something you need to explain. I don't have the time.
45 seconds to self-destruct.
Parker, Orion says Eos was planning to bring a computer disk to Alto's communications center. Eos had contacts in the Earth Defense Force. She thought they'd send a rescue fleet if we put out a distress call. You're in, Parker. Now for the hard part. The console you need to reach is at the highest level of the comm center. Mercenaries in the comm center. They're starting to appear all over, taking over from the security.
Give up, Miner.
On the shuttle that got blown up? To get you to the space station safely, we need to take out Alto's missile defense system. The tram tunnels go to Missile Command. There's an entrance to the tunnels through this canyon.
Code yellow alert. Intruder in tramway system. Security response level 2.
Parker, EOS here. I found the antidote formula and got out of there. Glad to see you made it too. Got people synthesizing the antidote now. Then we'll see if it works. But you've got to get up to that space station and disable the laser satellite network. If that defense system is still working when the EDF fleet shows up, they'll get blown out of the sky.
Command center's at the back of the building. I've jammed the missile bay door now. All you have to do is send the launch signal. The missiles will explode in their launch bay and destroy that part of the
complex. Intruder in the security response level 1. Seconds until missile launch.
Report!
Ten seconds until missile launch. Five.
Parker, are you still there? Stop standing around and get going. I'm putting a countdown timer for the shuttle. We have to reach it. You can still make it if you hurry. This looks like some kind of motor pool. Check around. A vehicle would get you to the shuttle a lot faster. Don't stop for anything, Parker. You don't have much time left. The Merc Commander, Masako, is sending out a heavy weapon squad to stop you.
Die, scum!
Starting to fill up the shuttle bay.
Surrender!
This is the cargo loading system. You might be able to see the loading system. Hurry! They're filling the doors into the loading room. Parker, find a place to hide before the shuttle takes off. Hurry! Disable Ultra's planetary defense system before the fleet reaches Mars, or they'll be toast. Merc's are all over the mining complex.
Reactor overload in.
Parker, I've lost contact with the Red Faction. I can't raise Eos, Orion, or anyone else there. Parker, the Red Faction base. I can't raise Eos, Orion, or anyone else there. There are miners.
Die, my
gather. Parker, you still alive? I've sent some miners to the crash site. The Mercs didn't have to go after the... They'll try to guide you to the Merc base. We're in big trouble. The Mercs have orders to evacuate the base and destroy... She led the assault. Reporting complete success.
Evacuation notice. All companies prepare for loading into evac transport.
Hey, buddy, you awake over there? You were a sight when they brought you in. All blood and puke. The medics worked you over and cleaned you up. Don't know why they bothered. They're just gonna kill us all anyway. Something big is happening. Lots of mercs running around, moving stuff. Don't know what it is, but I bet...
Red Faction!
I'm in the Merc Command Center. I can see you on the monitors. There's a squad of miners with you, but the whole base is crawling with Mercs.
Evacuation notice. E Company should now receive that transport. Perimeter compromised. Battalion security.
The mainframes have powered down. They should come back up when the emergency generators kick in. There you go. I'm hacking in. Got it. I overrode the door locks. We're coming up. Wait outside the generator room for us.
On your side! Don't hurt me! Please!
Hurry, Parker.
Die,
my... I'm...
Well, look at this. Hendrix has finally come out of hiding.
Evacuation notice.
Here's what it merks.
Stop. Don't let Ultra get away with it all.
You seem to be almost out of friends.
Evacuation notice. A company should now be in evac transports.
Misako set the timer on.
It stopped counting down. Did I disarm it?
Yeah, let's go with that assumption.
Hey, the antidote works.
Yeah, it seems to. Mind getting out of my face? We've got medics delivering it to sick miners all over the complex. The plague will be history by tomorrow.
Okay, so what's the deal?